today. Bonnie was a cashier and Clyde a shelf stacker. They longed for a better life. As Clyde and the officers exchange fire, Bonnie takes off with the money.
Your heart is closed. You can hear that train running down those tracks. You're way too close.